Today we're visiting an abandoned college / chapel. It's massive. Looks like haunted woods kind of thing. Just seems like there's no way we get in here really. Sucks. Surprised the plants have made it this long. Look pretty fine. Starting to grow like mossy stuff on them. What was a wheelchair? Jesus. The screws and everything. There's like doors, ladders, guitar cases. Jeez. All this was just left behind. All of it. I've always wanted to come to an abandoned place and find a wheelchair, and I've finally done it. I can't believe this is just left here, and it doesn't even look like it's in bad condition either. Found a suitcase.
It's like actually really decent.
Yeah. Oh, these piles of guitars. Jeez.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Jeez. If it still worked, those are expensive. It's crazy. Look at that. Come a long way. Oh, there's still film in there too. Jesus. Do people even know that they're on here still? Just sitting in the basement? Look, there's a parcel for Dennis here. It hasn't even been opened. Poor guy probably doesn't even know. Oh, there's even family records here. Oh, fuck. Why would they just leave this here? Social?
Taxation.
Rent. Receipts. Jesus. Can't believe that. A letter from somebody. I feel really bad for reading this, but I want to know what happened. I'll read it out.
Hello, dear Susie. Hello, how are you? As you probably know, Telly is up, so I am taking this opportunity to send some letter by special courier. How was your party? Wild and wonderful, I hope. We all would have liked to come, but money was the object. Also, it would have been so exhausting. John F. Patron. Facebook might be coming down this week to demonstrate wood turning in farm. What the fuck is this?
Look, we have no service down here. It's creepy as shit. Creepy as shit. It's fucking... parents would have moved in, like junkies and stuff. They would have come in.
But it's like those kids should have been.
Yeah, I know. But like they're not paying rent. Yeah. This whole place is meant to be abandoned. There's even signs that say not to enter.
It's all broken. It's all right. Wouldn't they like try to play the locals?
Well, I mean, if you're not supposed to be in there. And yeah, they wouldn't expect anyone to go in there. She didn't hear them. And, like, they were watching TV and stuff. And we walked into one of their rooms accidentally because we didn't expect to find anything in there. And it just smelled of, like, someone who just doesn't shower. And it smelled it smelled like weed and shit. And even in this outside alleyway here, it smells like shit. Like piss and shit. So I reckon they're staying here, and they're not meant to be, but they're not paying rent. But would you rather be living in one of those rooms than be homeless? Especially if you have a family? Because there was kids' stuff in there too.
That's what I think, yeah, there was like kids' stuff. You could hear a baby crying.
Yeah. But no one would know to look in there.
Well, it'd be careful the cops would know.
Unless there's some sort of thing going on where they're paying the cops to keep the mouth shut. But it'd still be cheaper than paying rent. Looks like a weird crop circle.